Good morning, everybody. Here is the lavender I was building a road to. There's their little gazebo, and they're just getting ready for their little festival this weekend. So we'll get going here in a few minutes. Now we're working on getting the finishing touches on the road here. So spiffied up, so we'll keep playing around with it a little bit, and we're pretty much down to needing a little more rock, so we will, hey, there's my other truck. Truck always makes me nervous, those airbag suspension, that bed sways side to side so bad and looks like it's gonna flop over, but it's only flopped over once. And that's when Ken had a big heavy load of mud in it and it hung up in there and he just flopped it right over on its side. That was a long time ago. So we don't want to see that again. Well, we have finished the road up. Oh, Cameron's doing his final paperwork. And we managed to get the soft spot pretty well firmed up. It was actually starting to hold the truck up and kind of quit pumping. Amazing, you put enough rock in something, it gets firm. Sometimes, not always. But this has been a fun job and 3 days worth. And just very pleasant customers to work for. And now they can have their lavender festival and actually get people into the parking area. We had about 500 feet here. Here's our soft spot, and like I say, the excavator wasn't pumping it anymore, and I wouldn't want to run the truck across it again right now just to find out, but for passenger cars and stuff, until it cures up, it should be plenty good. Oh, well, everybody have a great day. Please subscribe, hit that like button, and we will catch you on the next one.